안녕 친구. I'm on my way to Tongin시장, which is where we're gonna have lunch. But I wanted to walk by Gwanghwamun. Take a look at these guys. They rented hanbok and they're just walking around. That's King Sejong. Some say that King Sejong made the Korean alphabet himself. Others say he had a crew of people. Behind the King Sejong statue is Gyeongbokgung Palace, and in the back is the Blue House where the president is. As I film this, it's end of summer. Inside the Gyeongbokgung Palace, there's a changing of the guard ceremony. I'm gonna give you guys a glimpse of the Gyeongbokgung Palace and head on to Tongin시장for lunch. I'm gonna walk northbound on the west side of the Gyeongbokgung Palace. Came across the store. Let's take a peep through the cracks. I wanted to walk a couple more blocks before turning left, but because I'm getting closer and closer to the Blue House, there's a lot of security. So I'm making a left onto Jahamun-ro Shipgil. As I film this, it's the day after Chuseok, so there's a couple of businesses that are closed. The street is fairly quiet, but there's a busier street coming up ahead. Well, across the street, it looks like that's a bookstore? The Book Society. If you look closely, there's a ton of books lining on the glass. We're gonna cross the street and make a right. Here we are. One of my aunts was telling me about this place about 2 years ago. Supposedly you get these coins and then you exchange those traditional Korean coins in exchange for pancak. First things first, I gotta buy these coins. And where do you buy these coins? At the front of the Tongin시장. I passed right by her. There she is. 여기요. 네. So each roll of string, this is 5,000 won. 감사합니다. And then she gave me a tray to put my panchan on. So this is the traditional Korean coin way back when. These are replicas, so it's not the real thing. And the traditional Korean coins had holes like this, so you just put a string through it for easy transportation. Not all the shops participate in this dosirak cafe, but I believe this one is. Oh, jangjorim이요. 네. 얼마예요? That costed me 2 coins. So I was given 10 coins for 5,000 won. So each coin is 500 won. So this cost me 1,000 won. Let's see what other shops do this dosirak. Oh, check it out. You just have. Here we have mayak kimbap. As you can see, they're building a little pyramid. And, ooh, 떡볶이. Fresh fruit. Some slushy. I'm definitely gonna get a gyeranmari. 저도 계란말이 하나 주세요. 감사합니다. This one costs 1 coin. You could also pay by cash. That kimchijang looks really good, but let's check out some other shops. Okay, I have 4 slots left. Here they have jeon and 떡볶이. Wow, look at that. 30 centimeters tall. I'm gonna get a kimchijang for 2 coins. 감사합니다. I have 3 more slots to fill. 그거 주세요. 얼마예요, 그거요? Yeah, that's 2 coins.
네, 맛있어요.
그래서 거기 안에 아몬드하고
견과류하고 고추 부각이에요. 오. 이거는 무화과도 하나. 여기다 주세요.
아, 여기요. 감사합니다. Oh my gosh, the kimchi jeon is burning my finger right now. Oh, some dried goods. We have jujube. Here we have shikke. And what is she cooking? Looks like chicken. I have 1 more slot left, so I'm gonna be picky now. I have 3 coins left. Alright, here we have tigim, we have dumplings, we also have 떡볶이. Ooh, 돈까스. Alright, I'm gonna get 돈까스. She's cutting it up into friendly bite-sized pieces. 감사합니다.
잘 드셔.
네. Alright, looks like we reached the end of the market. And I'm gonna turn around. I'm looking for the kimbap stall that was making a pyramid. Kimbap 주세요. 제가 이거 하나 남았고 500원 드릴게요. Oh man, I was trying to use my coin and the lady wouldn't give me my change back. So now I have to find another place to spend this coin because I gave her 1,000 won. She said, I don't have time to get change for you. So where am I going to use this coin?
저 500원 남았는데 뭐가 500원이에요?
그게 500원인데 500원이에요.
감사합니다. 너무 친절하세요.
The lady who works at this shop right here, I was like, what is something that's 500원? 500 won only. And then she was like, oh, it's okay. I'll just give you something that's 1,000 won worth, but I'll just give it to you. Give me the coin. So that was very kind of her.
It's getting increasingly crowded as the peak lunch hours arrive.
이거 어디 가서 먹어요?
야, 2층으로 올라가시죠.
아, 2층이요.
I don't have any chopsticks. Hopefully they have some upstairs. All right, third floor. Let's go up. There's a cute seat behind me. It's quite packed. Let's begin with the Maya kimbap, the mini kimbap. Outside is so sesame oily. It's so shiny. There's not too many ingredients. Your carrot and radish. The kimbap is on the plain side, so let's spice things up a bit. Well, the proper thing to do is eat with your chopstick, but I only have one hand to eat with, so. That's some pretty good kimchi jjeon right there.
It's definitely spicy.
You get that crunch from the kimchi, and then some crispiness from the fried bits. That's a legit kimchi jjeon right there.
And this is jangjorim.
It's an egg. You can definitely taste the bits of soy sauce with that.
This time, let's try tonkatsu.
There's definitely mustard on that. Mustard is not my favorite. That's a crispy, which is one of the beautiful things about eating tonkatsu. If a tonkatsu is not crispy on the outside, you cannot respect it.
This right here is gyeranmari. You see bits of carrot in it, as well as scallion.
The flavor is like a very bland egg. So it's something that you might want to pair with your kimchi jjeon, because the kimchi jjeon is like the most flavorful thing on here so far.
Ooh, let's try this jjeon.
I don't remember asking for this, but it's on my plate, so I guess I'll get it. It's stiff. That's right. At the last shop, I was like, lady, give me something that's not under one. It tastes like a rubbery cardboard.
I'm gonna balance things out by eating a delicious kimchi jjeon.
I like that guy's shirt. Makes me wanna go swimming in a tropical ocean.
Let's try this. I see some peanut in here.
Here at walnut.
I tried a bite of everything, and my favorite is the kimchi jjeon and then the tonkatsu. And my third is these mixed nuts.
I forgot to mention, because I was super hungry earlier, but the shops that participate in like the coin and food exchange, they're part of the Toshilap Cafe. Toshilap means lunchbox. Back in the day, Korean mothers would pack students, their own kids, lunchboxes to take to school so they could eat during lunchtime. So this is what it's reminiscent of, Toshilap.
The beef of the jangjorim looks a little dry,
but it's certainly juicier than it looks. Very easy to bite into. No resistance while you're chewing. It seemed pricey when I was buying the little dishes here and there, but when everything's on the plate and you spend all your coins, it's a good amount of food. It's filling, and it's really hard to get by here. Yeah, for 5,000 won, I would say that's a good price. Would I come back to the Tongin Market into the dosirak cafe? I definitely would. It's great because you get to choose your banchan, and you don't have to get like a full-on entree. You just get a taste of a little bit of everything. I hope you guys enjoyed eating with me. I'll see you guys in next week's travel vlog. 안녕.